Thank you so much for joining me. This is Game Edge. We are back in the forest. Can you believe this? I'm logging in. I'm picking up rocks to start this off, and look who comes around the friggin' corner again. I can't believe it. Didn't we just take him out? Did we not kill everybody? Do we not deserve a little bit of rest? Yes, we do. Yeah, we have things to build here. Probably his buddies that left over. By the way, this is on a reload. I finished the last two, and then I came back, and look at the buddies are still there. So it's good to know they stick a log slide still. All right. I guess I'm going to have to go and take care of him. And it looks like he's got his little barrage of assholes with him. And I have no more bombs. I'm limited on his stuff. We're going to have to be careful what we do here. How many feathers do I have? We have quite a bit. We have no sticks. All right, sticks are a little bit of a problem. We need sticks. Block. Okay, well, let's get the hell out of here before he gets angry. He's going to break our ship. Oh my god, he's like... It's everybody. Everybody's here. Everybody's here. All right. Let's just separate this up. We need to separate this shit up. I need to also stop running and let myself gain some energy here. Okay. All right, now we got him away from these assholes. Whoa. What the hell is going on? My swings are way off. What the hell's going on? Okay, wait a second. I'm not that bad of a day. To the point where these guys have gained some levels or something. This is just way off whack. Let's just add this now. Screw this. Okay. At this point, I'm not going to gain block. So, are you still alive? You're not anymore, asshole. Just gutted you. Now, he's gone back. They've gone back with their little buddy over here. You see, they stick around with him. So we can actually just make our arrows. We're out of alcohol anyways. Oh, man. We need to... Ah, you son of a bitch. Light. Need just to knock him down a little bit before... Hit me. Shit. Assholes. I don't think he liked that at all. Just figuring that he didn't like that. Hey, how are you doing? Okay. You see Blue Thunder, don't you? Oh yeah, you saw it. I knocked him down cold. He's gonna get his ass back up there. He's not dead. Wow, their maneuvering is just crazy good. Did you back up? Oh wow, I'm being blocked. Those babies. This is really not good. What kind of crack these guys are on? Maybe a little overkill, how fast these guys are compared to the Grey Mutants. But yeah, that's a little nuts. Now we're out of armor. That's not cool. Alright, we're going to put something on us. Oh, we're missing one bone. Okay. We also have this little thing. I forgot about this. Oh, come here. That's good. I made a mistake at the toss. Oh, shit. That took forever to blow up. Piece of shit. If I can get rid of these assholes. These ones, look at that. It's bullshit. I'm sorry. I'm calling fucking foul on that shit. I have to block and then I have to hit them. They seem to be a little bit above and beyond what they're supposed to be. Your maneuverability was nothing to this katana. All right, let's take out the babies. One down. Where's the other ones? Where's the little freaks? All I wanted to do is build. Oh, wow. We've got a full set right here. Holy shit, you see them taking me out? Let's pop some pills. Let's put this on. And let's kill some of these mutants. I feel so tough taking out the babies, but they're damn strong. Oh shit, I thought he was dead. Where did you go, asshole? I can't let you just roam the countryside. There's more? I know you're there. The babies, it's just a little bit too much now. Okay, we gotta be really careful. Armor low. Baby's still around, jumping. Okay, this one's dead, right? Alright, that one's dead. Let's take care of the other baby. Yeah, I raised my sword. Yeah, I killed him. Yeah, I took him out. The babies are actually the ones I'm worried about the most. They'll come behind you and snap your neck. Oh shit, or him too. Okay, I saw one here. The buddy rabbits. I'm not one of them, Yeah, buddy. Olé. Oh, did you bring some friggin' mutant friends? Damn it. Wow. That was like a colossal hit. I really need more armor. Holy shit. Alright. No choice. Let's equip this baby. Got the right arrows? It does not give me the right arrows. I have to look down every time. I got time for this shit. This thing chasing me. God damn it. That's it. That's it. Burn, baby, burn. A little bit more of a tough ass than it used to be. Yeah. Compliment. Oh, I just got that last second. Colossal flip from him. Wow. Well, yes, we're back in the forest. That was exhausting. All right, let's... I don't know why I did that. There's a whole bunch of saves there. But I'm going to go for a sleep. I think we're going to take a rest tonight. Get some daylight going. Which I don't like to do very often because, you know, sometimes daylight just takes a long time. But at this point... we need it, and we also need to get our weaponry out and food and get as many of these as possible. We need to get ourselves a little bit of, I think it's one too many. Nope, was I actually right? Damn it. Yeah, we have to protect ourselves now. We're out of bones already. Damn, it's taking up so much. How much cloth I've left? 134. It's going down quick. Going down quick. All right. Hungry, thirsty, dirty. And we'll eat some of this. And we'll put these two that I had in stock. Was that bad for us or what? What the hell? That looked like a perfectly good one. Good piece. It wasn't black, was it? I don't know. Maybe it was. And we'll take a little sip of water. I guess we have no more left. We have some here. We still have 100. Yes, we'll take one sip. Make sure 100%. And actually, we'll go 100% for food too, because we have enough. All right, there we go. Now we're cool. What the hell? This is reacting a little weird. I told you I felt a little weird when I was fighting those guys. Maybe this load or something went a little awry, but I'm not going to lose this. I'm just going to continue going. It'll make it a little interesting. All right, so we built our altar here. There are little sacrificial altar. And it's time to also give it a little bit of oomph to it. Right about here. Don't want anything too big. Not sure what that is now. What the hell? Should be E now. No, I didn't want that part. What the hell? That looks completely off. Starting feeling I have to do this off camera because, damn it, it's really annoying. But then you guys are always asking, can you please show this stuff on camera? And I'm trying not to bore you guys with this stuff, but I think it's pretty cool. Okay, let's straighten this out. Okay, that's not to be perfect. It's got to look rustic enough. some kind of distance. It's gonna be hard actually. I'm looking with that tree in the way. We might have to take down that tree. Right there. Yeah, that might be a little bit tough to do. I might have to really rejudge this and put this down properly. This is way off. Yep. It's going to be a little bit harder. Anyways, the whole goal is actually to build a top roof part of this. And it's going to be a little tougher than I thought to actually get this done. It's because it's not interlinking. Now, maybe if I just do it interlinking, then come out and cut the pieces. I think that would work better. I think so. Because or else I'm not going to be straight. It's not, never going to be straight. And I want as much as possible. Some people call me anal about it a bit. Yeah, well, I just like to have something nice. Right about here. Let's see if we can do this. Is that as far as the other one? It is. All right, cool. Let's just take off. No, it doesn't do it. It'd be this piece and that piece. All right, let's do it again. I'm going to do it from here. Let's calculate that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And a rock just almost took me out. Do you see a shadow? Ooh, boy. Look at how it just does that now. When you press E, it's supposed to stop where you're built and not supposed to give you the extras on this. Instead, it's giving us that extra, which is kind of strange. Right about here. If not, we'll just do something completely different. And I'll do it off camera. That one looks like it worked out-ish. Yeah, it's uneven to ground too. It's going to be the part that's going to be hard to do. All right. I can't believe I hear another baby. I shit you not. Yeah, I hear him. Un-friggin' real. That rabbit's like, it's not me. It's not me, brother. It's this freak. All right, let's try and do it from here. Now I have way past it. Okay, it doesn't have to be perfect. It's got to be rustic a bit. Got to have that grind feel of it. Something smooth. Good look. That one's a lot wider out there than it is here. Which one do you think looks better? This side, like this? I think that side looks a lot better. Where did a lizard go? Underneath the pile? Son of a bitch. Let's do that one time. And we'll be done. There we go. And the same thing for you. You garbage, man. You garbage. No, I just wanted to have it nice and proper. I don't know if this is going to work properly, but I think it is. My theory of working with rock lately, I mean, a lot of it. I don't know where that baby went. The baby just disappeared. And there's that lizard. He's on a tree. He's just gawking me. Uh-oh, that bird just went to our finger. That's usually bad news. Yeah, it looks pretty good. All right, let's get this up and see if we can actually build this. There we go. Lizard, drop. And we have a whole bunch of rocks here. We can actually use it everywhere we want to. Okay, I really want to create a rustic feel to that, but This one's a little bit off. Might cause problems. Might cause some problems there. A little bit too off, I should say. That's good. That rock is like, there we go. Let's push her out. Perfect. All right, let's go get the rock sleds and get putting in as much as we can of these rocks onto the other side too. And we should be all good to go. Hopefully won't be disrupted during this process because I still want to build a whole bunch of stuff. And there's a reason why I'm doing this. There's a reason to our madness. There we go. That's good. Let's get the sled back where it belongs. I'm going to go get another one and make it a lot faster for us. It's going to create a... It's not going to give the altar by itself. It's not going to leave the altar by itself. Therefore, it's going to create a nicer look to the actual game. Well, to the actual game. To the actual altar itself. That's the main goal behind that one. Three. There's rocks everywhere here. Oh my god. All right. Let you go back. I won't try to get myself in there. Pick these all up. Beautiful. I love how there's so much rocks now. Before it was like, you say starve for rocks. Take a long time. Hopefully load. And the worst thing would be that it would actually load up and then they disappear. After a certain amount of time of getting rocks, it just wouldn't respawn. So it became a real pain, but again, the developer's always working on making it better. I'm not sure if they're going to leave it like this. I hope they are. I think that it's the only way for us to build as a community. All right, let's get that done. Beautiful. All right, this is starting to look a lot nicer, and it's going to grow a little bit nicer than this, too. There's still more to do. I'm like a professional pick up rocks now. That's all we do is all the time pick up rocks. All right, let's grab a couple more. Five, that should be done. Oh shit, Virginia's here. Oh God, and we're really running low on supplies. They're really draining us with this constant barrage of mutants. Honestly, I'm trying to think what else I can do her with. Yeah, what we're gonna be able to deal with here and kill her off, because we have limited armor, so we have one more there. And alcohol wise, put those in there, grab our last alcohol, I guess. And there we go. This has to be done. I don't want any more damage on us. If we had a lot of armor, I have no problems. Don't have very much. Step away from the tree, psycho. Step away. You're okay. You're okay. Now you're not. Shit. She's getting close. She's faster than us. Come on. That should be three. That should be it. Make sure nothing else is coming behind us. She's done. Oh shit, she got done. That was her last jump. Her last hurrah. Still cooking. I wish you could drag these things and put them in an altar. It'd be awesome. That is dementedly disgusting. You look at it now and you're like, mm-hmm. You can't even tell what the hell, which how many buys in that thing. I know it's two, but this looks... Is there three, actually? I thought there was three at one point. Still very sick. Are you shitting me? Cannibals are not, and the mutants are not letting us alone, buddy. We're going to have to go and get some resources. He's back again. Are we on the constant loop? I don't want to damage the trees over there, so we're not going to get them angry here. There we go. There's perfect. I'm laying this too early. Look at that. Trick shot that shit. Your wife's dead. I'm sorry, buddy. Oh, come on. That was just... I thought I had the right timing. That arrow looks weird flying at him. There you go. Oh, he's not dead yet. Are you kidding me? Your protection really sucks. Whoa. All right. Out with the blue, into with the blue, baby. Where are you? Not so funny. Not funny. Bad cannibal. Mutant. Whatever you want to call yourself. Where's the babies? Come on, mutant babies. Where are you? There you are. Back to your cave 4. If you guys have missed that, you should go back to cave 4 and check it out. It's so awesome with all those dead babies inside. I'm not sure if they'll be reanimated in when in later versions, but that was pretty sick shit. Man, it's getting to be coming through here quite a bit. No problems. Oh, son of a bitch. I was gonna let him live. Until he took my armor. Okay, let's wash all that goop off. Take off the lighter. We don't need that anymore. Okay. Okay, so it's been good. Alright, so a little bit of altar is built. The outside of the altar, at least. That's going to be kind of cool. I want to see if we can do one last thing. And I think we might have to put it a little higher. Not sure. I'm not sure. This is just because I did the roof like this. I'm not sure how this is going to turn out. I wonder if you can knock one rock off. It seems like that's all I'm missing is one rock to make this happen. Or can I work that design in? It's gonna leave a gap here. I can see that gap. Okay. Trying to see it, but I can't see what's landing. There we go. Let's see what that looks like. That's off again. It comes off. Okay, we have to do it a little more to the left. And that looks a little bit off. I don't like the way that looks at all. Nope. We'd have to go one on between the other. Ooh, look at that. That's interesting. Okay, so they separate. That means... if I do the same on this side... in theory. In theory. So you can just take off that one. Ooh. Is that high enough for me to walk through? I don't know. I think I might like that. You give like a crescent on that side. Can we do the same thing on this side? If we can, then that actually might work. It might be a little different than I expected, but that's kind of cool. Okay. I don't think that's high enough, this one. Let's just see how high it is. I'm probably going to take it off. I don't think we might have to duck to get into this one. Let me think about it. Anyways, we'll figure out some things. I'll work on it right after this into the next video, hopefully. And if not, I might have to take a day or so to figure it out. But so far, it looks pretty cool. Maybe even just that side looks pretty damn cool. We'll figure out this side afterwards. Kind of like that. And a lot of you are saying we'll put some FGs out here. We are going to put some FGs. We'll be incorporating some FGs into this design, but I just have to finish up the walls and stuff. There is maybe another option. We can actually put another layer on top, but I don't want to overdo it either. I have a feeling this actually would look pretty nice like this. Especially if it's cut off, it'd be an interesting design with the rock coming out. So yeah, let me think about it. All right, guys, so thank you so much for being here. You guys are absolutely awesome. And if you like this, don't forget the like button. It's always appreciated. You guys, I can't tell you how much it helps the community grow and helps me knowing whether or not you like it. And it looks like there's some more cannibals. We'll have to be done for next video. So thank you so much for being here. This is the Edge for Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side. What we're going to do is next video, buddy.